We're in kickoff coverage. Jordan George on the special teams play.
We can't see that on the road. I blank. Yeah, mama built the Saints. Yeah, counting up the O's, I think. Yeah, looking at the O's, I drink. We can't see that on the road. I blank.
Huncho, what I bought, what you buy? I'm just looking
Franklin
at this match and
I'm
ball.
Just gonna throw the
it
ball
came
up,
with 15
and
rooms
on
the vault. 15. Ocean
and it's
in the
Jordan
back
George.
Top.
Coming off a career day against Buffalo, where he has 11 tackles and 1 pick. He has another one here.
Putting your niggas in place. Remember back then, I finesse on my face.
Finesse.
Transport, book back, and a throwaway.
Go.
Yeah, mama built the Saints. Yeah, counting up the O's, I think. Yeah, looking at the O's, I drink. We can't see that on the road. I blank. No,
yeah, that hit came from Jordan George. Where's number 7, the young man that I'm out of love?
Can see, collect the platinum hits like they jewelry.
I might charge you 50,000 for the sauce and drip. Ace Ventura, Marino, I play with dogs.
Body slam down to the ground.
The dance, no cough, confidence. Pulling out that fire.
A lot of jelly on this PJ, we made it safe, okay. You niggas round running down my juice, I ran it back, OJ. Rubber bands make them twerk, diamonds make them twerk.
A little bit high, Sunday, like looking over the middle, and intercepted. Woodside turns it over, Jordan George with the pick still on his feet. And finding his way down to the 30-yard line.
Oh, he played that perfectly, sitting back there, sort of in center field. Jordan George read Woodside's eyes the entire time. He sits back there, he sees this, and Woodside doesn't see him. Look at him come flying over. That's just reading the quarterback, breaking on it. That is his fifth pick of the season.
Tops on the team.
Big chain. I ain't got no time trying to explain. Yeah, I love you, bitch, but I ain't finna say it. Everybody finna have
Bolas takes a shot, and that pass is intercepted by Jordan George.
If I tell you how I feel, you gon' take advantage. Yeah, I know you read the text, but you ain't getting messages. I speak in codes, it ain't for you if you don't understand it. Think what you wanna think, you can keep guessing.
And we don't emphasize it enough, but that type of tackling right there will win you football.
If I tell you about myself, I'm finna go to stressing. Cause I might go to vent, and I'ma start reflecting. I took off on my pads, riding in the Bentley. Walk around like fuck you, I'm getting
it's one of the football, and it is picked off. Second turner over the game.
And tried to jump the route, did Jordan George, and almost came up with it.
Hit me in a way. Fuck it, yeah, the money getting to my brain. Yeah, I think I'm all that with this big chain. I ain't got no time trying to explain. Yeah, I love you, bitch, but I ain't
Jackson looks
say.
Away. He can take off. Dumps it over. Intercepted.
I'm a house arrest. So how you finna say I forgot it?
Picked off in the end zone by Jordan George.
If you love me, you
second interception of the season for George. It's
the
second pick thrown by Jackson on the year.
But how the fuck I'm finna change and be the old me? I'm still the same nigga, I'm evolving though. I kept going back to jail like the revolving though. A nigga steady seeing most, so I elevate. Say go back to the Kodak off the first.
A little reverse action now. And he is going nowhere, just ripped down into the stands. Jordan George, number 7 for Akron. And these corners for Akron are really big. Number 7, Jordan George. He's a 6-foot, 205-pound corner. That's a safety body type. York looking left. And that last pass is intercepted. Intercepted by the Zips. That's Jordan George.
No hook type shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? You know I'm at my best on it.